time I think most clearly, the time I drift away, is on the bus ride that meanders up these valleys of green and grey. I get to think about what might have been and what may yet come true, and I get to pass the rainy mile thinking of you. And all the while, I still hear that call to the land of gold and poison that beckons to us all. Nothing changes here very much. You used to say it never will. The pubs are all full on Friday nights. Things get started still. We spent hours last week with Billy Boy bleeding, yeah, queuing in casualty. Stared those posters we used to laugh at. Never, never land. Palm trees by the sea. Well, there was no need for those guys to hurt him so bad when all they had to do was knock him down. But no one asked too many questions like that anymore since you left this town. And tomorrow brings another train, another young phrase. Away. But you're the one I remember from these valleys of the green and the grey. You used to talk about winners and losers all the time, as if that was all there was, as if we were not of the same blood family, as if by different laws. Do you owe us so much less to these rain-swept hills than you owe to your good self? Is it true that the world has always got to be something that seems to happen somewhere else? For God's sake, don't you realize that I still hear that call? Just to go running to that which beckons to her soul. And tomorrow brings another train, another young phrase steals away. But you're the one I remember from these valleys of the green and the grey. And if that's what it takes to make it in the place that you live today, then I guess you'll never read these letters that I've sent from the valleys of green and the grey.